Hello everyone, welcome back to our new video. In this video, I will give you more information about the top 5 best mailbox alert system that are available on the market. Actually, I try to make popularity, quality, price, durability, user opinion and more. If you need more information about this products, please check the link description section below. Don't forget subscribe this channel for view future videos. Let's start this videos. Starting at number 5, we have Hana Products Mail Chime Mail 1200. This Hana Products Mail Chime is one of the most popular and favorably reviewed mail alert systems out there. This mailbox alert is extremely easy to set up. You insert a 12-volt battery into the transmitter, which is the black rectangular device pictured above. The transmitter is then mounted inside the mailbox with double-faced tape. You then plug in the receiver inside the home, raise the antenna, and adjust the volume. Click here to see the full installation instructions in the user's manual. Anytime the mailbox door is opened by anyone, the transmitter signals to the receiver to issue the alert. 4 buzzes will sound and a red light will light up on the receiver. Once the homeowner realizes the mail alert has been triggered, a reset button can be pressed to prepare the receiver for the next time the mailbox is opened. The mailbox alert system works up to 300 feet away or the length of a football field minus both end zones. The system is wireless, so there is no need to run a wire from the mailbox transmitter to the home. It works on multiple types of mailboxes, including wall-mounted, curbside, and slot. Moving on at number 4, we have Miles Kimball Visual Mail Signal. Here is another basic device for the mailbox similar to the mail tattletale above. It is essentially a bright yellow ball that is mounted on a spring rod. The rod bends down and rests in a slot in its loaded position. When the mailbox opens, the rod releases from the slot and raises up to alert the resident the mail has been delivered. The durable plastic ball is 1.5 inches in diameter and the rod with the ball stands 6.5 inches when vertical. The image below provides an idea of how the device works when the mailbox is opened. Upper image. It is easy to assembly on most mailboxes by using the included hardware. At number 3, we have Mail Tattletale Mail Alert Flag. Sometimes the simplest methods work the best. This mail tattletale is a low-tech device, but there is no question that it does what it is supposed to do. This product is a yellow aluminum flag that is mounted opposite of the often red-colored flag that comes standard on most mailboxes. When the mailbox door is opened, the 16-inch mail tattletale yellow flag raises as an alert that the mail has been delivered. The person inside patiently waiting for the mail to arrive simply has to look out the window to verify if the mail has come. Of course, the yellow flag will need to be visible from in the home in order for this to be an effective alert system. The manufacturer states the aluminum construction and stainless steel hardware will not rust. You can expect this flag to last for years, even though the typical harsh weather. At number 2, we have MailFi, Mailbox Mail Sensor. The emails work using the home 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi and an app called Smart Life that is downloaded onto a mobile device that operates using iOS or Android. The mail sensor can also be connected to Alexa. When the two mounted pieces are separated from the door being opened, an alert is sent to the mobile device to notify the owner. Of course, this typically means that the mail has been delivered, but it could also be a false alert if someone other than the mailman opens the door. Multiple mobile devices can receive the notification if the devices are set up using the app. And finally at number 1. My Spool Mailbox Alert, Text and Email Notifications. This is a smart device that uses Wi-Fi, which needs to be set up through a computer or smartphone before initial use. The user's email address and phone number are provided on myspool.com for proper configuration. To install this device, the door sensor and magnet are mounted on the inside of the mailbox and a mailbox alert weatherproof box is installed on the mailbox post or similar exterior location. The below visual shows how the device is installed on a typical mailbox. Thank you for watching guys, I hope you like this video. If this video helped for you, please make sure like, comment and subscribe. If you have any question related this product, you can leave a comment down below. I hope back to you as soon as possible.